Hey, this is Sarah Ellis with Guild Mortgage. I am going to be giving you three tips to ensure that your buyer is with the right lender in today's market. Tip number one, are they doing an FHA or VA purchase loan? If so, they need to be verifying with that lender, can you close my loan with my current credit score? Right now, many lenders have increased their minimum credit score guidelines on these government loans. Right now, Guild Mortgage is at a 600 minimum credit score for all FHA and VA purchase loans. Tip number two, can that lender lock their rate prior to getting final loan approval? Many lenders we're seeing cannot lock the rate until they have final loan approval or that they're within 15 days of closing. This could obviously cause problems as rates could go up, buyers' payments higher, therefore they no longer qualify and they're right at closing. Guild Mortgage will lock your rate right from day one and will see you through to closing. And last thing, tip number three, how long are their current underwriting turn times? Typically, you want to hear them say we're at 3 to 4 days or less to underwrite your loan. If they're not and their turn times are longer, and a lot of banks are, what's going to happen is you're not going to be able to close them within that 30-day time period. Right now, Guild Mortgage, our underwriting turn times are 2 to 3 days, and we are seeing our purchase loans close on time in that 30-day time period. Thank you so much. I hope this was helpful, and I'll be sending more tips out to you next week. Have a great day, and as always, reach out if you need anything.